Giving her keynote presentation. And we've got some attendees, and we'd love to get their feedback.
The message was clear, and it was positive. It's an exciting time to be in the industry, and I thought it was great.
Some of the information on the BitTorrent, the high-definition channels, the build-out of files, and just the information on the core network was pretty interesting. So.
This was a unique experience, one for them to come together as a group and network, which is very important for them to learn what's being done perhaps in California as opposed to what's being done in Massachusetts. There's a great power in basically people seeing old friends a little bit.
Well, for me, I've garnered some awesome information that I can take back my daily job duties as well as for my personal knowledge.
We definitely pick up information that we can use not only on our daily activities here at Verizon, but also things like the home setup of the Fios network.
Well, so far this morning I've attended two sessions. Both of them have definitely been full of information, one on Fios provisioning and one on the upcoming status of games on demand. And in both cases, they've had new information that I had not been aware of.
I thought it was a great forum. I liked the intimacy, the one-on-one, the chance to ask questions. I think this is a valuable thing to have before we go in to walk the exhibit hall.
Stuff, and it was interesting to learn some of the other aspects that are managed on the different parts of the network.
You know, we've tried to put together an event that accomplishes a feel-good experience as well as a learning experience as well as exposure to senior management.
Yeah.